This is Paul Greatbanks at a previous court appearance. The man he murdered was Paddy Harkin. He was popular and well known in Londonderry. He was found dead at a flat in Bayview Terrace in the city in February 2011. Greatbanks lived in the flat below. He'd beaten Mr. Harkin with a hammer. Greatbanks also attacked another man, Paul Mythen from Letterkenny. He was left permanently disabled. Greatbanks pleaded guilty to the crimes. He was prone to explosive fits of temper when he was drunk. Today in Belfast, Greatbanks found out how much of his life sentence he will have to serve before being considered for release. Mr. Justice Horner told the court that Paddy Harkin and Paul Mythen did nothing to deserve what happened to them. The judge said, two innocent, decent men have had their lives in one case ended and in the other case destroyed by the defendant. The judge told Paul Greatbanks he would serve a minimum of 16 years in prison for the murder of Paddy Harkin. For the attempted murder of Paul Mythen, Greatbanks was sentenced to 15 years in jail, with another six to be served on licence.
But Paddy Harkin's family were upset at the outcome.
He should never get out to do this to somebody else again. Know what I mean? What he put our family through.
I mean, left him no face, left him no head.
No head. You know, what kind of sentence is that? You get more for drugs.
Mr. Harkin's relatives also criticised the police. Four officers were disciplined after they failed to investigate Greatbanks for an assault 2 months before the killing. The Harkin family say they'll never get over what's happened. In court, the judge said the murder of Paddy Harkin and the attempted murder of Paul Mythen were acts of unspeakable brutality. Chris Page, BBC Newsline, at Laganside Courts.